High school softball, Heritage hosting Leo, and the Lions actually ranked fourth in the latest 3A poll. Top of the first, Lions out of the gates with Anna Woods. She gets out of the woods as Sarah Heppner comes on in, and Leo just like that with an early 1-0 lead. Top of the second, Lions go in small ball as Melina Lape squeezes this down. A little bit misplayed at home, and two more Lions come on in, and it's pretty much all Leo from there as the Lions cruise past Heritage, winning 11-1.